to do is keep cutting off the, oh, nice flying knee. Just cutting off the circle there when the Urushitani keeps circling.
Urushitani just holding that right leg, perhaps defending against the knee to the rib cage. Or what else might he be doing there?
But it also gives a base on if Moraes is going to try to throw a knee, Urushitani can underhook that leg. There we go, yeah. And a couple of fireworks.
Flips him on the top of the hairline.
Urushitani's not getting many fans or points with the judges here if he keeps backing away and not wanting to engage Moraes.
Vast number of the punches that have been thrown have not landed in this contest. Neither man really looking to get in close enough.
Ah, now there's, here's where Moraes is really going to be able to go to work.
Too little, too late though. Final seconds of the round.
Oh, and another kick up high.
That same right ear.
Nine. No real damage done so far. A couple of leg kicks connected. Bam, target.
It's probably the leg kicks, Jason. That'd hurry you up a little.
Yes, it will. There you go, and Moraes in nice in on a single leg. Urushitani's got that overhand whizzer, peppering with some punches.
Let's go, guys, let's go, let's go. Fight!
Little exchange. You know, it's very frustrating too that if you want to engage with your fighter and you spend the whole time chasing him backwards, you kind of have to play possum a little bit. I like what Moraes did there. He might start moving backwards, say, look, if you want to move backwards, you got to come towards me and then get him inside of your range.
I think Moraes may be bleeding from the nose. I thought that in the first round, actually. He's dabbing at his nose. May have some breathing difficulty there. May have damaged it.
I mean, Urushitani really hasn't put together anything outside of a couple of high head kicks. He's just kind of thrown one and two. He hasn't really put together combinations. I'd like to see him work inside or look for something. See, that just like that, kind of throwing one punch or one kick and then backing outside. Oh, and there you go. Nice right hand over the top. You know, the pacing of this fight, you got a couple of punches being thrown. One, two. There's a nice takedown, good double leg. We'll see if Moraes can really exploit some of his Brazilian jiu-jitsu training here.
He's on one leg and one hand.
Oh, that was smart.
Now, here we go.
Oh, he's on his back. This is gonna be the end. He's in deep on that choke.
It's out, done. He's tapped, and it's over. And for a contest that really saw very little.
And then he just sprung onto his back.
He certainly stepped up the pace in that second round. And you can see how thankful he is for the victory.
Case, you see here, Moraes pulls his opponent away, and he feels like, I've got this choke. He sinks the choke in first, and then he puts his hooks in, which is brilliant. You look how deep that is. That's Grand Canyon deep.
That's deep.
That is deep.
Adriano Mikinho Moraes!
Moraes, you win us the ground, everyone.